Drivers behind the line. 3, 2, 1, go.
Off we go in autonomous. Killer Bees racing to the middle of the field. Two notes now, taking off that center line, 195. Taking a note as well. Can't quite swipe the next one. Blue Alliance 29, Red Alliance 16. As drivers take control. Dynomites looking to get loaded at that source. Red Alliance working the amp. Blue Alliance lining up for the shot now. Dynomites, they're up and in, 195, motionless underneath their stage. Meanwhile, amplification has begun for your Red Alliance. After that amplification period, Red has the lead, 48-33, 1 minute 30 seconds. Huge slam by 33 on that driver's station, but they grab a note out of that, and up and in. Red amplification period coming to an end. Can they get another note in there? Last second they do, 59-35 with 1 minute left. Blue Alliance trying to hang in there, but this Red offense just will not quit. Under a minute, here comes Gatorbots again. Lining up the shot, they're ready for another amp already. Speaker lights up, 1, 2 shots. Up and in for Red. Another shot, this time into the amp for the Killer Bees. Here come the Gatorbots. Two more into that amp. And they are ready for an amplification period. 20 seconds left. Shot goes up and in. Lights come on. Notes come out. High notes now. Humans making the toss. Aiming for the microphone. He gets one. Can he get a robot on that? Nothing quite doing. 3 seconds left. Two blue machines looking like they're trying to climb. All three red trying to climb. We'll have your final score. 1-48 is the final score. Red Alliance takes 2 ranking points for that victory. 1 Melody ranking point, 1 Ensemble ranking point. Total of 4 for your victorious Red Alliance.